kind of the process between like peeping in and an invasion and a conversation of privacy and identity. Inside, if you guys want to go and take a look one at a time, inside of the installation, it shows references of the work and how I process and create my work. My great-great-grandfather invented the first portable typewriter, the Blickensderfer typewriter. So the inventor and entrepreneurial side, I always try to re-dig that well into my life as a business owner, as an artist. And then my work goes all the way over here, and it talks about the process of time passing and being a female in as an artist, and the power of the female and the identity of a woman to me, based upon, you know, my culture and my past. So that's kind of a little bit of a lot of the things of what I do, because I'm a business owner, is entrepreneurship. So I utilize my artwork to empower me, and I gain strength. So this is very spiritual. It's a very passionate and expression. I show that a lot in my work. And please take a look inside the installation and let me know what you think. You have to get really close, and there's three cool things that you see as your eyes adjust to the lighting.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
Let me make sure we're allowed to get a
little breath. Yeah, there you go.
One of those art places where there's a water cooler.